Over to the Class 1 District 7 Championship game in Hamilton. The 8-3 Hamilton Hornets facing the 9-2 Gallatin Bulldogs. Jumping into the first quarter of this one, Hornets quarterback Tucker Ross fakes the handoff, makes a break for it, dodges one tackle, makes his way down the field, but is just taken down just short of the goal line. But what a great run there. Gets him in scoring position. A couple of plays later, Ross hands off to Corbin Henderson for the touchdown. And then moving on to the start of the second quarter, Hornets up 14-0 at this point. And Ross hands it off to Henderson again, who pushes his way through the defense, dragged down by a defender, but reaches out, gets the ball across the pylon. He scores another touchdown, and Hornets win the Class 1 District 7 Championship 42-8.